came up with the idea 2 years ago because I'm this kid from the 80s and I always loved Barbies that could change color and had this special effect. The options are endless. I'm coming up with other color options in the future.